Well, you know, I just told him after right now that, first of all, that was a great college baseball game. Great atmosphere. Two really good left-handed pitchers, Zach Warren and their guy Wolf, going toe-to-toe. We scrape out three runs in the first inning. And then it just became who was going to endure the most, and our guys did. They put up a two late in the game, and we come back and get a one, which was a huge one run. You know, Jordan Rogers, again, comes through with a big base hit, Nick getting on to get that going. But I'm so proud of our guys. That is a very good college baseball team in East Carolina. That's a team that should be reckoned with as a team that has a chance to play in Omaha. And just like I told our guys, do not let anyone tell them that we're not a good baseball team, because I feel we're starting to prove to ourselves that we have the capability of winning games like this. And this was a big win for us, Shine. I know it's win number 7 on the year, but it's important because that was an SEC-type game right there. That was a Friday night SEC-type matchup, and we were able to overcome some of the things that didn't go our way and come out on top.
Can you talk a little bit about Zach Warren and his performance and how you felt the pitching staff did tonight as a whole?
Well, after a disappointing effort yesterday with command, I thought Zach came out and pitched with his fastball early. That's a good hitting team, an experienced hitting, very similar to us, an older crew. And he established his fastball on both sides of the plate and then started mixing in his slider and his change. And just, you know, pitched with like he had been pitching in this uniform for 4 years. And you know, he's so inexperienced still. And we all know his ceiling is so high. And just pitched great. And then to hand the ball to Kaner. And, you know, he comes in and goes 6 straight balls in a row. But he made the seventh pitch of the inning and count, and Vincent had to make a great play down the left field line and then pitch the next inning and get through the inning and then hand the ball to Lipinski, and he came in and pounded the zone. I'm just very proud of the team. You know, we had some efforts in there of guys, but this is, I think every win has been a team effort, and if anyone can just be by our dugout and hear the comments and the focus and the energy coming out of our dugout, it's just fun to be around, and I'm very proud of these guys, and we just, you know, we got another challenge tomorrow. We have an early start at 11 o'clock, and we'll feel good about this on the way home, and when we get the uniform off, we got to get to bed and get back and play another baseball game tomorrow.
Thank you.
Thank you.